Hi guys, welcome to Office Blokes Reacts. I'm Office Bloke Dave.
I'm Office Bloke Mike.
I'm Office Bloke Daz.
Actually, we are the Office Blokes. We've got a couple of other YouTube channels. One of them is a tri channel, and we're going to be on the ice very, very soon playing
hopefully
a bit of hockey.
Yeah.
It's happening. We also like to waffle on the other channel. You may have noticed that by now. Patreon page, social media, merch, all that good stuff. Click the link below. Take you where you need to go. Simple as that. This one, Office Bloke Mike is going to tell you about.
Yeah, this is a Patreon. This is for Gaz.
Cheers, Patreon.
Yeah, cheers, Gaz. We've got Alex. What's that?
Ovechkin.
Ovechkin. Destroying people for 7 minutes straight. Bit of hockey. Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, it's good. I can't wait till we get on the ice.
It's going to be. Oh,
it's going to be one of the hardest sports to play, I think.
Yeah. Oh,
there's a lot to it, isn't it? It's fast. It's brutal. Fast. There's a lot of skill.
Yeah, everything.
Yeah. Let's get into it. So, Alex, whatever you said, destroying people for 7 minutes straight.
Sling back. And Ovechkin flattens Marchand, who lost his helmet. Talk about a major collision here. Marchand gets to the puck, thinks he's going to spin back, and the grade 8 just separates him.
Pawns it off there. Oh, Ovechkin destroyed Route 2. Alex Ovechkin wasn't too happy to lose his balance, so he took it out on Homo Rutu. Wow.
How lucky did that ref get?
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. Smoke there.
But watch OV on the far side. Here he comes over.
Jesus.
And crunches him. A big, heavy hit, Joe. Drouin did not see him, unsuspecting, moving laterally. And OV makes him pay. There it is. There's the shot. It wasn't up high. It was across the shoulder.
I know we talk about CTE a lot with football players, but ice hockey players must be getting...
taking some hits here, aren't they?
Yeah, because it's not necessarily the impact on the head, is it?
I think Eric Lindros had to retire because of concussion.
Really?
Yeah. I think you get so many concussions and that's it, isn't it?
Right.
Well, I think three or something like that, maybe five, and you're done.
Yeah. Right.
You can't play anymore.
Wow.
Yeah. Mm. Wow.
Wilson tumbles it towards the zone, but Schmidt turns it away, and then Ovechkin throws a thunderous hit.
Alex Ovechkin has 78 hits coming into this game, tops. Watch this play on Olsen. Oh my good lord. What a hit. Look at him just cruising. He sees him. There was no charge, no anything. But there's the collision of the game.
Fight with him. Here we go. Ovechkin and Svechnikov trading right hands.
Oh, your kid's knocked out. You got to get help. Get the trainer out there. Hurry up.
Why are so many of them Eastern European descent?
Yeah,
you know, if you listen to the surnames.
Yeah.
That's fighting out of your weight class. That's a KO. You admire the courage, but man, oh man.
What a solid punch.
Well, a little slash from Svechnikov. Ovechkin with a little pushback. Little punch there. Little punch back. Did you want to go?
He's
okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Well, that's not a fair.
Not the guy wasn't ready.
In terms of maturity and strength, and there you see.
He was more ferocious, wasn't he?
Yeah, definitely.
The other guy had the stick in his hand still. Mm. He had his gloves off already.
Yeah, and he was just ready.
Went straight for him. He just wham.
Yeah.
That stick gone, and then he just whipped his gloves, didn't he? And they were off.
Were they saying this other guy was like a young lad or something? The one that was fighting against there.
Punching above his weight a bit there.
Yeah, maybe out of his depth a bit. Mm. But the other guy, yeah, he's straight in there, wasn't he?
To go in this very building. Evgeny Malkin cleaned out by Alex Ovechkin. An early thunderbolt. Find, seek, and destroy.
He's well committed to it, isn't he, before?
Like, yeah. Two of them over.
Look.
By Alex Ovechkin. They're back in the defensive zone. Dangerous plays for Alex Ovechkin with an open ice hit on Skinner.
This team in a big game. Puck's there. No contact with the head. I think it's a heck of a hit. We're going to give Ovechkin full marks now. He has a history in his career of leaving his feet.
Crosby back the other way. Crosby trying to work the half boards. Oh, and he's rammed by Ovechkin.
First, it's Ovechkin with a crunch on Crosby. Knocks him down.
Four multi-point games already this season. Ovechkin with a huge hit back behind the play.
Girard has been a target. Watch this hit. Alex Ovechkin lowers the boom. Colorado had a few words
you
to say.
You got to take it, haven't you? Just get on fire. Yeah.
Right into the chest. Girard's a smaller man. Down.
Ovechkin just ran right over. Stewart penalty's taken. Ovechkin ramming over Mark Stewart. First two efforts.
Oh! It's gone.
Smith's in the box. That's
I hope this doesn't happen to us when we get on the ice. You know, I'm not going to get back up off one of these.
Oh, man.
I think they'll take it. I hope they'll take it.
I think just staying on our feet would be the biggest feat.
I'm just going to tap him on the, like,
on the what?
Stick and then just go, can we go in?
What does, oh God, what were they saying to each other? Was it you want to go?
Want to go?
Want to go, yeah, eh? Yeah, hey, yeah. You want to go?
I'm out on Tuesday with my Canadian ice hockey mate.
Really?
Are you really?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Nice. Got some tips.
Mind changed it. He didn't want. Here's a hit on OV on his former teammate. There's Schmidt trying to get around him, and he just drills him and throws him over. He's lucky.
No one else. Everyone's just looking at him. So his teammate's just watching him.
Skate came up right there on Alex Ovechkin, pressing the pace, getting the puck up ice in the hurry. A huge hit. Just goaled out by the captain. The neutral zone.
So much momentum on both sides, isn't it? It's going to be spectacular.
Now watch his feet. He tries to kick it, then he sees Alex, and then he sees Dan Girardi, and there's no question he leaves his feet. But does he leave his feet before he makes contact or not? It looks like to me that right spot.
So it's a penalty if you jump into it and your feet are off the floor.
It must be, right?
It must be, yeah.
Interesting rule that, and keep your feet on the ground, you can do what you want.
Basically, you can take anybody out if they're in charge of the puck. I don't think is that what it is?
I don't think you can go for the head, though, can you?
I think there's definite rules to it, isn't there?
Yeah.
Continue with the pressure. Jacob Josephson. He is nailed by Ovechkin and knocked to the ice, and Backstrom takes the puck for Washington.
Well, you know what? I take that back. This is a collision. He's a big, strong man, and for the most part, he might have gotten up high,
well
tried to stay down. His feet were on the ice on contact, so that's just a big, heavy collision.
That goes wide of the net. Devin Miller knocked down by Ovechkin.
Right there, Ovechkin pulling Miller right there.
Careful of in this series. They don't want to lose their cool against the power play.
Got a lot of weapons to make this happen.
Ovechkin drilling a Panther in the offensive zone.
In Florida, here's the play. Here comes OV, and that is shoulder on shoulder, as dead as it can be. And those two guys, both about 6'4", 220. There's the left shoulder on the right shoulder of Bark.
I'm 6'2", and I weigh 220, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
6'4", 220, on skates. What's that? 6'6", 6'7"?
True, yeah. Scary stuff.
Some big units knocking about there, isn't there? Wow.
Off, beautifully timed, a heavy open ice hit.
And up there, Rooney's man over was Ovechkin, and that was McDonough who felt the brunt of that
right there.
Looks like that's all he can do. That's what he's there for.
Might as just leave his stick, right?
He might be one of those enforcers. That's what they call him, isn't it? Making his presence felt in the early going and
hurt them first. That's what you have to do. Mikhail Grabowski scratched for Washington, as you see in the Capitals' D pairs at the top of the screen.
For Cap, over 1,000 games in the NHL. Here comes OV. And there is a kabob early this afternoon.
He rips it around the glass. It seems to have a little extra panache on it. Now he ran right into Jamie Benn. The two captains clock meet.
Alexander Ovechkin has got Jamie Benn lined up from the other side of the net.
Call the cops on this one, maybe.
Oh, and it's sent right through Ovechkin on goal and is turned aside.
Nicked up Hagelin. This time he just explodes into Dan Girardi. Nothing dirty, nothing cheap. Quality chance against Henrik Lundqvist. Lundqvist, the left pad came up huge for him.
He loves it. To do that to you, Craig. We couldn't catch it in L.A.
Couturier's hurt. He was slow to get up. He's wobbly as can be.
Yeah. That was Alexander Ovechkin.
Jan Hayden takes it through the door. He took a hit. Well, that was a
I heard that one.
Yeah. Came across the ice and with a hard hit on Jan Hayden. There's a physical nature to how he plays the game that is
there?
So intriguing.
Coming at him,
like, that's a perfectly clean, hard. Yeah, that's a hockey
thing with Ovechkin, who lost the handle. Puts the big fella in the Washington bench.
Head to head throughout Ovi's career, it's always been 33 against 8, and it never gets old. The big fella coming and gives him a good push.
Out there, big hit.
Player Dylan Larkin, is he going to get an opportunity to step up on him? And he does.
By Mark Streit. And a big hit by Ovechkin on Braden Schenn.
But often it's with his body, and especially early in the game. Schenn was running around in game one, had the most hits of any Philadelphia Flyers, so he
got the bench.
Awesome.
So someone over the fence like that, you know.
I don't know, what year was that? 2021. I wonder if he's still playing now. I don't know how old the Crips were.
He looked young in a few of them, but you don't know what the lifespan of a hockey player is, because it's a tough life, isn't it?
Well, just a bit.
It's great to watch as well.
He's a bit of the beasties, isn't he?
I do wonder why, like, there's so many professional ice hockey players or hockey players have got Eastern European surnames, and the Russians are good at hockey as well, aren't they?
Yeah, they are. Indeed.
Well, the Swedes are good. No, the Scandinavia, I think, aren't they? Scandinavia, but then you get Czech Republics and all that, they're pretty good.
Yeah.
There's a big difference in surname when we watch American football to ice hockey.
Yeah, definitely.
It's always like Ovechkin.
Eastern European sounding names, aren't they?
It's great to watch. There used to be a guy I used to like watching play for the New Jersey Devils called Scott Stevens.
Right.
And he was similar to that. He was a bit of like a tough guy.
Yeah. Bruiser.
Yeah. He'd be good.
I mean, you don't see someone like that coming out your deal.
There's another guy, Colin White, same on the same team. They were just beasts.
Yeah. Wow.
It's a shame our local team went a bit quiet with us getting on the ice with him, because I'd definitely like to go down since they're there, go and get involved. But, we'll move on and we'll do it anyway.
Exactly. It's good that. Yeah, cheers for that. Who was it, Gaz?
Gaz, cheers, Gaz.
Don't forget, like and subscribe, hit the bell, and we'll catch you on the next one.
Cheers. Guys.